This is my Logitech Bluetooth mouse. Now turn on the switch. Then press the Bluetooth button. Now go to laptop screen. Now click on Apple icon. Now connect to your Bluetooth mouse. Now press the Shift key from the keyboard. Now you can use Bluetooth mouse.